solve the string of numbers. So, paano ba ang madaling way kapag mag-a-add at subtract tayo ng ganitong maraming positive at saka negative na numbers? So, kasi pag inisa-isa natin ito from left to right, medyo matagal ito, time-consuming. So, ang technique kapag nag-a-add kayo ng ganitong karami na numbers, ang gagawin lang natin ay i-add natin lahat ng positive, tapos i-add din natin lahat ng negative. Tsaka natin ipag-subtract na. Okay? So, we have negative 12 minus 10 plus 5 minus 3 minus 8 plus 23. I-add muna natin lahat ng negative numbers. So, dito ko isulat yung mga negative. So, we have negative 12 and then we have negative 10 and then negative 3, negative 8. So, we have negative 3 and then negative 8. So, i-add natin yan. So, ano magiging sagot yan? Tapos, yung mga positive naman, dalawa lang yung positive. 5 and 23. Positive 5, positive 23. Okay? So, i-add lang natin ito. So, we have 12 plus 10 plus 3 plus 8. So, 12 plus 10, that is 22. Plus 3, 25 plus 8. So, that is 33. Pero negative siya. Negative 33. And then we have 5 plus 23, the answer is 28. So, positive 28. So, ngayon, i-add natin itong negative 33 plus 28. Diba pag nag-add tayo ng unlike sign, isang negative, isang positive, ang ginagawa natin, sinasubtract. So, magiging siyang 33, mas malaki kasi yung 33, minus 28. So, ang answer doon, 33 minus 28 is 5. Pero ang kukunin nating sign ay yung sign ng mas malaking number, which is 33. So therefore, the answer is negative 5. Okay? So next, number 2. So we have 15 minus 8 plus 4 minus 7 minus 1 plus 9. So kunin natin lahat ng positive. So we have positive ay 15. We have 4. We have positive 9. So plus 9. And then yung mga negative naman, so we have negative 8, we have negative 7, and then negative 1. So i-add natin sila na magkabukod. So 15 plus 4 plus 9, 15 plus 4, that is 9, 19 plus 9, so that is equal to positive 28. And then we have negative 8 minus 7 minus 1, the answer to this is negative 8 plus 7 is 15 plus 1, so we have negative 16. So ngayon, unlike sign lagi yung total niyan kasi nga binukod natin positive and negative. So we have positive 28 plus negative 16. So i-subtract lang natin. So we have 28 minus 16. The answer is 12. And ano ba ang sign ng mas malaking number? Ang mas malaking number ay positive 28. So therefore, the sign of the answer is positive 12. So there's no need to write the positive sign. So final answer is 12. So, i-try nyo naman itong number 3. Comment your answer.